Yeah, she is.
You live near me.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, Nuni. How are you?
Hi.
Hi, my darling. Great to see you.
Hi. How are you?
I'm fine. You?
Good. Hi. How are you?
Paket açıkları, paket destek için.
Şöyle bir
zaman. Yani lakani kasa.
What is that? Coffee beans?
Yeah, it's beans to help her with her sensory development, to develop her sense of touch and to get her to understand the way she
feels. And this is what? Patty?
This is
like,
patty and sand.
Patty and sand, yeah.
Pindak?
She's asking what it is in her hand.
Yeah.
The specialist is asking.
So she's really helping her so she can learn to develop her sense of touch.
Okay.
Use it as a sense to help guide her.
Uh-huh.
So they sort of get the senses and then they give them the objects.
Yeah.
Ellen Sainch. Portsenk
haskanak
yan dilen gnostum elen.
How old are these children?
Five, six? Oh, okay.
And then do they come here to visit or do they stay here?
They come here to visit, it's not a daycare center.
Oh, yeah.
They come with their parents.
Yeah.
Is that all children with basic skills? Yeah.
Yes.
It's wonderful. It's a beautiful center.
How old is it?
How old?
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Last year, that's what I'm saying.
The building was 120 years old.
Yeah.
And, like,
and you renovated the whole thing.
Completely renovated.
And you opened it last year.
Last year, yeah.
How wonderful.
So the ambition is to do the same thing in other places.
Shabjan.
Yeah.
We find all the buildings.
Yeah.
It's called the project is called Yerevan My Love.
Yes.
So what does it mean? We get old buildings, we renovate them, and give children
throughout Yerevan. Yes.
Yeah. No, initially started throughout Yerevan, but
then you wanted to put it in the rural areas as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Great idea.
Next project is in another area in Yerevan. The third one will be in Ekmeyat, in the second biggest city.
Okay.
Old buildings renovated.
Right.
And we put children inside. So you do two things. First, keep the heritage.
Yes.
In our society, it's very difficult. It's so easy to just
knock it down,
build a building, make money.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you imagine with the view that you'll see here, if you put a big building, how much you can sell it?
Yeah.
But the whole idea is to keep the heritage of the city.
That's wonderful.
And to give it to children.
I also think that has good spiritual energy. That really helps. Hang on to everything that makes the country special.
Yeah.
We were saying today in the
car,
going to
the young people. You have to be aged, it's the energy.
I mean, I go to a lot of places.
Yeah.
And this has a lot of old building and a lot of history, but it has a lot of new buildings and it has new energy, and you can feel that. And I travel the whole world and you can definitely feel it here.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
Oh, wow!
The better see, I have no idea.
So they also need some joint.
ultrasound the sensor. I think they will turn it on. Also, we have here CNC and 3D printing.
So this is what is CNC?
Oh,